Booker, back to you.
Oh, there is a lot on Trick's mind, but there's been a lot on the mind of Wesley. Rumors have been circulating over the last 48 hours. What will Les do? The former North American champion addresses his future next. We are back live on NXT.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Wesley!
Well, but we don't like to jump on the bandwagon of rumors and what we see on the internet. But the last time that I saw this look in Wesley's eyes walking to the ring, he came out here to have to walk away for a moment. So we know what's been said. We know it's been going around for 48 hours. This man is here to address his future.
Look. Hey, look. I've had a rough couple of days here, y'all. See, like, I truly went into Heat Wave believing that I could beat Obafemi and finally be reunited with my North American championship. But y'all saw what happened. Look, Obafemi was the better man. Period, point blank. But you see, like, the match wasn't the only thing that I put my everything into. Like, as soon as I woke up from surgery, I knew exactly what my goal was. To beat the unbeatable. You see, like, that was the thing that truly pushed me through rehab. Like, I visualized it. I imagined my arm being raised. I could feel the title in my hands again, and I was ready to proudly raise it above my head as the king of the West Side. But unfortunately, that's not how it happened. Now look, I'll be straight with you all. I really don't know where to go from here. Like, I've been beaten before, but this was different. Now look, I have had one hell of a run here in NXT. But I gotta be honest with you all. Like, I truly gotta be honest with every single one of you. And myself. Look. I think it's time for me to... I think it's time for me to start stepping away. No way! Hold up. Yo, what are you doing
you doing here? You're about to do something stupid. These people don't want to see Wesley go. We don't want to see Wesley go. Bro, we have missed you so much.
We get it. We get it. You can't believe we're here? I can't believe we're here.
Look, just like all of them, I have missed you so damn much. And look, I've been watching everything. Look, I am extremely proud of the men that you two have become.
We know. But look. This isn't about us. This is about you. You are the greatest North American champion ever.
And on top of that, the two of you, you're the best tag team to ever step foot in this very building.
So this is what we came for. We are here in NXT. I think it's time we get MSK back together. And I think it's time the Rascalz wreck shop around here. What do you think?
Say, book, expect the unexpected Tuesday nights.